You gotta watch out where you at, this shit get real. Treasure real, I can't be fake, I know the feel.
But I want to play on my hands, so you might be killed.
I'm on my mind, yeah,
I'm high, but real. You got me live, boy, I got it on.
One, two, three, hey!
No, let me just start by saying I hate Mo Bamba. I've always hated that song. I only like the beginning.
You a weird nigga.
Buddy. I only like the I got hoes calling. I like that part. Well, I told you. Well, he be like, bitch, really, really rich. I can't do it, bro. We got Jack Boys by the Jack Boys. Jack Boys is Travis Scott's record label.
Remember, I've always thought the artwork was dope because of the lime green mask. I thought the lime green mask made it dope. If they had on black mask, then that would be an eye cover, you know, I guess. But the lime green mask popping out.
I like how like grainy and over filtered this joint is. When you go a little too crazy with the Instagram filter, we've all had that days. Remember when Instagram first started letting you edit the jump?
No bull.
Take your sharpness all the way up. I can make this jump super. Remember the hood niggas made the picture real grainy.
Real grainy in HD.
HDR niggas. It reminded me of Watchmen. Shout out to everybody who's watching Watchmen on HBO. That's what it reminded me of.
Watchmen is the
right.
Watchmen, I don't know why it reminded me of Watchmen.
That it does. Seven Cavalry.
Whoa, I'm not gonna say it reminded me of them niggas, but it just reminded me of the show.
This nigga got the bumpy neck anyway.
No, I got the bumpities
under there.
No, I don't.
This nigga dressed like an AAU coach.
You still running with that? Every time I wear something like this, the rest of it like AAU.
You look like you coach 15 and under, boy.
What you look like you dressed for?
Look at you, boy. You look like a retired cornerback, boy. Deion Sanders face ass.
But it's a remix.
Hey, let me just tell you how fucking much I love this song.
I love the opening of that. You know what it sounds like? It sounds like I'm getting ready to open my garage.
It does sound like the cool scene of a movie about to come up.
It sounds like the cool scene of a movie.
You ready to do this?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Don't
hey,
it?
Yeah,
dude. They cut to our bad boy shot of us coming up out of Miami. Hey, she got off. I don't care what anybody says. Nigga look like Machete.
Oh, my bad. You look like Machete, boy. You got a whole cabin full of your own personal
spy. Okay, boy, you look like the jet they stole.
What's her name? Rosalia?
Rosalia.
Rosalia.
See the accent over the eye.
Bodied it.
I want to give a
big shout out to all the people who could understand like everything in that verse. Like,
right. Let me tell you about Baby, bro. If you go listen to Woe, and let me tell you, Woe has made me 10 times more of a Baby fan than I am. Big house, and you know I'll be bragging 100,000 in my mouth like what's happening. What are you talking about? Bitch ass nigga? Travis fans? Highest in the Room is a fucking great track, bro.
So it's the interlude.
Yeah, and it was dope as shit because it sounded like the beginning of something crazy.
That track made me feel like I'm about to pull my jet out.
Look. I feel like I'm about to take off my fucking jet.
I'm with the gang. Philly go shoes. Me and driving a coupe. Paparazzi, we just your roof.
It's way too late inside. Jack make them boys come alive. Better not forget the vibe. Better not for my side. Best believe I got spooks. I can make a hundred right now.
A lot of time I did this motherfucking thing.
I like that. But you know what? I don't know if I like the song.
I'm on gang.
I fuck with it. I don't know if I like the song, but I like that.
It's like the beat is going on like that consistent loop.
Oh my god!
Did you hear that, man? Just then?
Why? Nigga look like a werewolf boy.
What do you look like?
Michael Jackson post face ass boy.
Nah, you look like him. You look like him. This nigga had the best part of the song. This nigga Luxury Tax.
Let me tell you, he said bottles on bottles, 1942. Shout out to my Uncle Bo. Gave me some 1942 Don Julio. Let me tell you. I want to give a big shout out to the Luxury Tax dude because I bang with his part of the song the most.
Luxury Tax had the best verse.
But I really bang with that track. Gang Gang, it's going to be one of them joints that you might not say. It might not be for everywhere, but.
Yeah, for somewhere.
That joint. Play that joint when you about to fight. What do you say?
No better adrenaline than when you about to fight a nigga. And you got your headphones in, and you on the way, or you in the lunch period.
If you about to defend, if you gotta defend yourself, and you on your way to school.
The gang, 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 niggas riding in the coupe, but the bus these niggas at. Or if you about to play a game,
shout out to all my niggas in high school or middle school that play sports and use music to get you hype ready.
Yeah, hey, look.
You do that shit at all levels.
Gang, gang, before your game.
Back. Yeah, I'm with the gang, gang. We gotta run up on these niggas.
Or for my niggas who going to the gym.
But to run up on these niggas.
You team with me, niggas.
Uh huh.
Let's make love in the summertime. Yeah. On the sand beach, let's make love.
Yeah. Hey, shout out to Parkwood family. Beyonce, Jay. Shout out to our family up at Parkwood. Love y'all. Oh, wow. So, no, that is an original production by Jay-Z and Beyonce. And it was sampled and had enough by Don Toliver.
Wow.
So, it's a direct sample of
everything. Yo, let me tell you how ridiculous.
We cite you with the hot part of the song. Now you better get it.
Let's see.
Think about it. They really alley'd.
Go back and understand how
this
they changed.
This not just the alley-oop a toss. This is I'm going off the backboard. You better bring this shit down.
You gotta.
The people already out there.
Very good verse from Austin.
Very good verse from Austin.
100% great verse from
that
Austin.
That was a. What was the joint with him and what's the name? 21 Savage with a dollar.
Without warning.
Without warning, Offset back.
Flashback.
All them, I hate that y'all are watching the old videos.
I know what you look.
That's like if niggas was looking at your Instagram pics from 2013. You ever follow your friend at work who's like 30, but his Facebook profile is him at like 18?
Yeah.
You're like, damn, nigga, you haven't took a pic in 15? Fire!
Hey, that's fire.
How many people's favorite song was Had Enough?
It's cool, but Thug just be saying some random shit. Like, what are you saying?
Hey, shawty, hey, darling, hey, baby girl, so
let's keep it 100. The beat is ridiculous. How the beat go off? He's kind of proving that I'ma just say a bunch of whatever.
Yeah, he basically saying a bunch of whatever.
Really,
but
not saying much. But the beat fire.
That. I'm not gonna lie. I saw a Triller with this song on it, and I was like,
and so it's just a
damn. Crazy.
The production on this is the best part, though. We're not giving that credit to Thug. We giving that credit to the production on this joint.
Jiggy
and believe it or not, this whole joint, the production has been the number one joint.
I wouldn't agree. I think Don Toliver.
I think the production is
so far have been the coolest.
I just like I've liked the production more than anything that I've heard so far.
Dress hang on designer everything, Mr. Como de Garcon, Mr. Alexander Wayne.
That nigga Chain is a legend, man. Shout out to Big Chain. Smoke it loud.
Yeah.
If anybody can figure out what that is.
So fucking with that. Fucking with that.
Still
fucked up. Hey. Still fucked up.
Hey. Don't know what to do. I heard a snippet
fucking
of
it.
It's fire.
Let me tell you something.
I think this is everybody's favorite track on the album, too.
This song is fire right here.
It's almost incredible how much goes into that.
Ridiculous, bro. What did I tell you? The production is the best thing about this album. And let me say this. This is the Maria I'm Drunk of this project.
Maria I'm Drunk was not the best track on
Maria I'm Drunk was the best track on DS2. I like DS2. Rodeo.
It was not the best track on Rodeo.
It was the best track on Rodeo.
What was better?
Oh, you can tell.
90210 was second best for me.
I can tell.
I can tell. The radio, baby.
I can tell. That was never on the radio.
WPGC 95.
Antidote.
Travis Scott has certain songs that sound like Travis Scott songs, and then he has Travis Scott songs that sound like world building songs. And what I mean by that is this song that we are listening to right now literally sounds like it exists in Travis Scott's world.
That is a bad thing. If she know the chick, you could be like, oh, I don't even know the chick. I just came across her IG. Why you being instant? You know what I'm saying? You flip that
nah,
shit.
Nah, but your girl smart.
But you follow on IG.
Flip that bitch a few times.
And she's like four of your bitch. Oh, yeah. These girls are smart. Now, this is what you got to do. You got to go and rid everything.
I want to tell you something.
Block the bitch.
Women, their brain, when they see something, it's like, mm-hmm. It's like when Bruce got that blood in Nemo. It's like, all right, I'm blind with this shit. You can tell your girl, I think that's
this nigga just had a Finding Nemo reference. It's like when Bruce got that.
When Bruce blood. Got that blood, who could tell him anything?
No, nobody.
I'm telling you,
once they get that intuition,
once they get one clue, they build a whole story behind that.
But I do that too, though.
Don't know what to do.
This is 100% the song that you play when shit is still fucked up.
Shit is still
fucked up. When your bills is past due. Yeah. I gotta pay this bill, that bill, this bill. And then look, just got a flat tire. Oh shit, I gotta pay everybody. You know what I'm saying? And it's just like all the shit crashing down. When you get back on road, it's like,
I don't know why.
Damn, like shit still fucked up.
This is a song where you play this and start crying in the middle.
I love playing music that's gonna make me tear up and cry.
I don't like that.
Like when I listen to My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy.
You're the type of nigga to play Never Would Have Made It.
No.
I was just fucked up, nigga.
I was just down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up. But I'm here for the crown,
Brown,
Brown.
The Kitchen versus Brown.
That shit is amazing. That is the best on the album.
That's it right there.
That's it.
That's the
still
one.
Fucked up. I can't blame it.
Don't know what to do.
It's a couple of songs that you can't sing drunk on camera. Ladies, niggas, everybody. I know we all love The Box by Roddy Ricch. But if you're drunk or drinking, nobody wants to hear you say, I'ma get lazy. And then this is another one. Don't know what to do. Don't know what to do. Sing that shit to yourself or in your own car, nigga.
I'ma be downtown flipping on a...
All of my niggas out there that left this in the Pop Smoke.
Let me just
like, say. Let me tell you, I was late to the party, but yeah.
This is Terrell's
my nigga.
Terrell only knows one song by Pop Smoke.
That's not true.
Now he's a huge fan.
That's not true.
What?
They don't know about this one. They know that one.
Huh? They know this one right here. If you want to make any nightclub.
Bitch, I'm a thot. Give me dick.
Huh? Got two on us. Huh? Baby.
Hey, shout out to all my Pop Smoke fans. I don't even know where Pop Smoke is from. I just fuck with his music.
This is very much his world. Like I was just saying, this is his song.
Yeah.
Just on their project.
Hey, shit, yeah. All you see is helicopters. Big Smoke. This nigga got a Brillo beard.
What do you got? This nigga got a Hateful Eight beard. This nigga got a Hateful Eight Major Warren beard.
Ha! Boy, you look like Junior Battle.
You look like Kenyan, boy. Knocked up Ashanti and don't even want the baby. I am holding him. Hit that. I'm holding him.
She need a chunk, not a piece. It cost me three for the keys. Not to worry about the beat. She let it twirl to the beat.
Shit is
fire. That nigga on the
track. Have you fucked with Pop Smoke and you don't like that?
You wanna know why I fuck with that nigga? That nigga creates like a evilness to the track.
Yeah.
It's like an ominous.
He brings a darkness to the track,
yeah.
Bro.
Feel me? This nigga is evil.
His
on
hit
track.
Is called Baby Welcome to the Party.
I like how Travis Scott was Travis Scott. He didn't conform to, I don't think he ever does, but he didn't conform to this dude's world.
Yeah.
You know?
I actually wanted a little bit more Don Toliver, I'm gonna be honest.
I ain't gonna lie to you, I want a little bit more Don Toliver too, but honestly, I felt like it's with seven tracks.
I love the fact that it was seven tracks. Let me just tell you
I like
that.
It. I want to end an album and feel like I want more. I don't want to end the album and be like, all right, finally that nigga shut the hell up.
I'm glad it was 7 tracks, number one. Favorite track from that joint was gotta be What to Do. What to Do, I like Gang Gang, I like the Had Enough joint, I like all them joints. I like Out West.
I like
that. Hey, look, everybody put your favorite songs in the comments. Let us know which tracks was your favorite. We already said our favorites. Poll gonna be right here. Let us know what you think about the album, if it was lit, shit, or if it was just alright. Hey, follow us on the socials. They're gonna be right down here. Twitter, Instagram, Facebook.
Yes, sir.
Nigga just crossed into 20K Instagram followers.
Oh, yeah, congrats.
That was big for me.
I'm at 18.6. So yeah. I'm getting there. It's all good.
Hey, look, shout out to all the producers out there. Send me your beats. We always freestyle and shit during the day. And if your beat is fire, it might make it in one of the vlogs.
Yeah.
Shout out my nigga Astro Beats. Put his jump in the last one. I forget my nigga's name that just sent me them other beats that was fire. But yeah, send me beats.
But trust me, it's a new year. We're not quitting. Y'all gotta stop acting like we're just giving up. If we haven't posted, it's a reason. God damn.
Hey, look, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, dog. If you already been here, make sure you get the notification bell on so you get the notifications every time we drop. By this time, you probably hit Bruce Wayne. All right, know what that means, dog. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Nah.